Welcome everyone, I hope you're fine and doing well today. This video is to show you my research and analysis for entertainment and informational purposes only. I just shared my opinion and you need to do your own due diligence before making any investment decision. Let's first take a look at our new 3x portfolio challenge of converting 300k to approximately 1 million in 3 to 9 months time. I have included only 3 stocks in it so far. 2 of them were included on Monday and we are up massively on our first pick. The overall higher return from max price is 30%, and the return versus current price is 15% in just 1 week. We bought a first pick near $1 on Monday and it touched $1.45 yesterday before cooling off to $1.27. Still, we are up 25%. I haven't even made a video on it yet, so the growth is totally organic. I will add more if it dips because this is an easy money stock. The other stock is Synexis, Incorporated, ticker symbol SCYX. We bought it near 8 and now it is trading near $8.5. I see it going to 20 at least in June. I'm adding new stocks on dips to our portfolio. If you want to follow this 3x journey with me and get exclusive early access on our stock picks, then consider joining on Discord through Patreon. The link to join is given in the description down below. With that being said, let's get into it. In this video, I will discuss a monster growth penny stock. Growth numbers are really amazing. But the surprising fact that the company doesn't spend a single penny on customer acquisition will blow your mind. The company receives 4.2 billion page views by reaching 300 million gamers every month. This is all organic traffic with zero spending and zero cost of acquisition. They have 1,000 YouTube channels and 100 plus active gaming websites. The target market of the company is huge. They consider almost 50% of the US population their target market. And 43% of the male population visits their sites each month. That's a gigantic figure by any standards. The company is none other than Enthusiast Gaming Holdings, ticker symbol ENGMF, and Canadian ticker symbol EGLX. Enthusiast Gaming engages in the media, events, and esports businesses worldwide. The company's digital media platform includes 100 plus gaming related websites and 1,000 YouTube channels, and generates 4.2 billion page views with 300 million viewers. The company is planning to launch a social network for gamers. This launch will completely re-rate the stock forever. It is the largest and growing gaming network company in North America. The company has 3 main businesses, media, events, and esports, and is expected to be listed on NASDAQ in Q1 2021. 34.65% of the total outstanding shares are held by insiders. High insider ownership means that the owners believe in their company and are not willing to give up their shareholdings. According to my research and understanding, this is at least a 2x stock in 1 year time, and 3x if it uplists NASDAQ. The management is actively engaged to uplist to NASDAQ, and if the company decides to introduce esports betting options, then we might even see 5x levels. The company has a solid growth plan after reaching 300 million active viewers, now plans to monetize these viewers. The management has developed a 5-phase growth strategy. Phase 1 is almost complete. Currently, the annual revenue per user is 40 cents, and that translates to 120 million in annual revenue. The management target was set for ARPU of 40 cents till the end of 2021, but they will achieve this ahead of time. Phase 2 and Phase 3 are currently ongoing, and this will more than double the revenue from $120 million to $300 million by 2022. And in Phase 4 and Phase 5, the management will take this annual revenue per user to $3, which translates to $900 million in revenue. An important thing to note is that these calculations are very conservative and not assuming any overgrowth beyond 300 million unique users. Read this. Enthusiast Gaming joins the Comscore 100, ranking of top 100 internet properties in the US. One of only 2 gaming properties to make the list alongside Amazon's Twitch TV. Ranked number 1, gaming information property for unique visitor traffic from mobile devices. And this company achieves all this with zero SEO expense and zero cost of customer acquisition. 70% of the users are Gen Z, which are very hard to reach by traditional advertising channels like social media or television. And many of the users are very engaged gamers, spend substantial time each week gaming. Gen Z represents 7 trillion in global income, and that is expected to reach 33 trillion in 2030. With this unique target audience, Enthusiast Gaming is poised for superior revenue and bottom line numbers. Now, what are the ideal levels to buy this stock? If you look at the technical charts, you can see that currently it is trading near its first support level of 5.6, but the absolute strong support level is $4.6. Timing the exact bottom is not possible, so accumulation and dip should be used to buy for the next upcoming rally. If you decide to buy this stock and later it goes up or down, I am not part of any profit or loss sharing. You are solely responsible for your own money. I'm just a YouTuber sharing my views. Thanks, and I'll see you all in my next video.